SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to block a contact on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a contact saved to your iPhone 14 and you would like to no longer receive phone calls, text messages, or FaceTime calls from that contact, then you can open the phone app, select the Contacts tab at the bottom of the screen, and then you can choose the contact that you want to block. Now you just need to scroll down to the bottom of the contact card and you can tap the Block This Caller option. Now you can choose Block Contact here to confirm that you will not receive phone calls, messages, or FaceTime from people on your block list. Once the contact is blocked, this is going to switch to say Unblock This Caller. So if you find that you want to unblock this contact again in the future, you can just come back to their contact card and you can tap this button.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.